The Danube is one of the largest rivers of Europe, a valuable habitat which has a many-fold contribution to our well-being. Due to human expansion, rivers have been forced between dikes. Old floodplains have been replaced by arable lands, settlements, and industry. Before regulation, floodplains were used in many ways. Wildlife was rich and peculiar. Rivers were mostly regulated to prevent floods, but this resulted in quick water lead-off. Now it's clear that the smart management of water surplus is as important as avoiding flood damage. On the old floodplains of the Danube catchment, biodiversity has been shrinking. Some areas face increased flood risk, others are in for drought. Riverbeds are deepening. Sediments are accumulating on the foreshores. Higher floods are characterized by higher water levels. While the risk of floods is growing, drought is getting frequent in between. This costs a lot for us and for nature. These effects can be mitigated if the natural floodplains are restored. Sidearms and oxbows can help divert floods, provide habitat for numerous species, and are good for recreational activities. On the extended floodplains, land use can be adapted to local circumstances. These solutions are beneficial for society, farmers, and nature. In the Danube Floodplain Project, we have identified several locations on the Danube catchment where these measures can be implemented. Restoring natural floodplains can provide sustainable and profitable living by the rivers.